Tiger from RobotDigg. I will try this film blower machine, how it works. So yeah, in previous video, I have explained that there are three heating zone for the barrel and screw, and there are two zone heating zone for the dial. And also, yeah, you can find that there are two dial. So we can see also the factor stage, the hole off stage. Here is also the winding stage.
So here is the switch, or we call it valve. So when we want to take the size of the film, it's just here is a nice ready to turn on the valve, and then here is the fan switch on the back. Just see, can see that on the previous video.
And these two are not for PID, but also about the speed controller. Speed controller of the tractor and the winding. So now the tractor speed is 798, and the winding speed is 800. Right? So the screw speed is 938. Yeah. 38 or 37. Yeah. So this machine now for testing, we want to check the film is good or not. With different material, PE or other material.
然后你就让他去退场，然后你给他，还有一个很小的，好的，你看一下。